Yeah.
Let's see how he screams and succumbs.
We just,
kill him as good as possible.
Hear a scream from Noxus' eye. We're like, what the fuck?
They're ready for the off. The tension's mounting.
All the doodads.
By the way, you can get grenades from me for free.
Oh, stun! Did I do that? Probably not. And
once more for luck. I don't think you can get up there.
Who said that about the car?
This is true.
That was beautiful.
I haven't had that hard in a while.
You nearly died.
Of course.
From laughter, I mean. You know, the whole not taking an air thing.
Somebody support the whole one. I haven't supported anyone, I've just been dying. Beautiful.
No, actually we have been nicking off ammo from you all this time.
Oh, I have no idea how I do that. I don't know what the fuck this class
does. You don't actually have to do anything, but just like you notice the grenade icon on Digi, you have a similar icon on you. And we get to take ammo off you.
You're
stealing
still,
from me? What the fuck?
You still keep the same amount of ammo. You
yeah, like we don't take away your ammo, but
no, I meant like I have like this hoard of ammo. You guys are stealing from it.
Yeah.
You collect it.
My precious.
When Carnage was playing Fallout New Vegas and you were like lugging a pool table and a widescreen TV and shit around the wasteland and like, don't tell her where you live, if you come home one day you'll have nothing left.
I already stole everything from Carnage's house.
Serial hoarder, eh?
Yeah, mate.
My kind of person.
Okay.
Patch yourself up. Just steal everything, even the pool table. It's nailed down. No, it's not.
Not anymore.
It's pulled into the floor. Next thing you see is a socket wrench coming out.
Now, fuck that. Should just have
you go home, and there's a huge hole in your house. You're like, what the fuck? Oh, that's where the pool table was nailed down.
More like you come home and there's just the front door standing there. Nothing else. Just
nothing,
the door.
Just the front door. Excellent.
I took every other door, not the front though. Just left that there for you, so you know where your house was.
It's got the number on it.
You can still get your mail.
You know, I took the numbers. I like wrote on the door with a Sharpie. Like carved it into the wood. Your numbers, so that way you would know, yes, this is your house.
You didn't even give him the Sharpie ink. You made sure it was a detractive process when you scratched the numbers into the door. You're like, no,
yeah.
No, I need this Sharpie for later. Fuck that.
Oh, you kept the shavings.
I need it for later. It was just beautiful right there.
You can jump on the Peugeot. Jumping on the Peugeot is no problem. This is no mystery.
You can jump on the police car too. Doesn't even burn.
Yeah, I think they're both Peugeots, aren't they? If we're honest with ourselves.
Don't care about killing Zeds.
Yeah, this game to us is all about the athletic aspect.
That's like every game ever. Fiddle. Can I go over there? Nope, invisible wall. Well, now I know. For what purpose? Because I needed to know. I needed to know if I was free. I'm like Final Fantasy fucking 13. Dear God, fucking longest hallway I've ever walked on.
Which one was that? It tends the one with Riku, isn't it? I think that's the one I've played.
You've obviously never played Mario 64.
There are a lot of invisible walls
in Fantasy 13, it's just one long hallway without villages and everything.
Oh.
It's nothing
but
a long
hallway. Mario 64 has an infinite hallway.
Oh, yeah, the stairway up to Krauser's thing. If you haven't got enough stars, it just goes on forever. But then if you turn around and run back down, it's only like you've gone up 20 stairs, which I thought was...
That's because Mario's fat. How could you forget?
But you could be pressing forward up these stairs like just all day.
What you don't know is that he takes like 10 days to go up one step, so.
And the game's just speeding it up for me.
Yoink.
Yes. And someone just exploded a zombie all over my face, thank you.
The cars look a bit more like Vauxhalls, if I'm honest. They got the back end of Vauxhalls and the front end of Peugeots.
What's going on here? Cutting shots.
Yeah, mate. That's a bit sus, isn't it?
This whole time I've just been thinking about some really cheap person who doesn't use the pencils he buys or the ink, anything like that. He just carves his notes into like his desk or some shit.
Where the hell is this trailer? Oh, it's right here.
Oh. Where are you? Oh, okay.
The final husk is in here.
Oh, husk you say? It's the trailer. This one's all mine.
And I'm stuck up the hole.
Alrighty.
Don't break the traitor.
Cooey!
Nux has a certain arrangement with the husk.
I thought that was Carnage's job to rape the traitor, not yours.
We have a certain agreement.
You have an understanding.
Yeah.
Oh, it's all here.
Get as
okay.
many bitches as you can. That's the understanding.
Oh, bad. Okay. The trader's getting all passive aggressive on me. She's like, that's a hint, SAV. I don't even know what that means. What are you saying? Oh, wow, the, this. Come and get your tools. Well, that explains why we're not using this trader. It's still not nothing.
Why? Because it's not activated?
Because there's a police car crashed through the front door. Damn you! I'll write you a ticket for parking illegally.
What are you talking about? He's a police officer. He can do whatever the fuck he wants. Who's gonna arrest him? Himself? That would be interesting to see. Cop comes in with handcuffs. I robbed the store.
Oh, hello, what's going on here then? You're coming with me. Clinks it on his own arm. Oh, do you mind driving back to the station?
Give us a lift, will ya? Yeah.
That's the only time I will watch the news. Be like, local police officer arrests himself after stealing from a store.
It was certainly my
eyewitness testimony from himself about what happened.
It was really difficult because I was still. It was really difficult to write down because I was still wearing the handcuffs. I don't know why that's my cop voice.
Oh, I leveled up in SWAT.
Nice.
She
shoots,
she kills. I can think of it. I would think more of a stubborn. Now you see here, we have to go. Trying to think of how it go. The worst thing is to watch any. If you're Southern and you watch someone with a Southern accent, your Southern accent just starts to come out slowly like that.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like a disease. It just happens.
Whoa, hold there!
Anyone else notice this thing doing a dance?
Which thing? Invisibility?
Corpse.
Oh.
It's dancing!
It's dancing! I'm dancing!
I can dance when I want to. Me and my friends behind.
Get out of here, you small fry motherfucker! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh! Bitches?
Bitches love cannons!
Oh,
look at all the spider people. Look at all the spiders. Dear God, if Oblivion was like real life, I would just die. See a giant spider trying to enter my house, be like, nope, fuck it.
Nuke it from orbit. Alive.
Yeah, roundabouts.
Nuke the entire planet from orbit. Just. You all did something wrong. I don't know what, but it's all of your fault. You have to pay for it. What about the children? They did something too. I don't know. They carry it too. I don't know. It's some kind of disease, obviously, because there's no reason a fucking spider should be the size of a car. Not a Prius either. Freaking. What is it? 18-wheeler. No. Just no.
Would someone be kind enough to lend me a single dollar? Thank you.
No, you can have 50. And I expect change. Now spend
it. Where are you? That's law. Boon. Digi.
Digi. Oh, is this
I was
a church?
With change. Yes. You're not allowed to swear in here.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
I'm glad you're right. Oh no, you're inside. Unless you hate living. I got you mixed up with the other support person.
Okay, guys, someone told me in a church. You can't church it here. You can't curse in here. I would just be like, what the fuck kind of rule is that?
Yeah, if you run up to me and press E, you get grenades, by the way.
I mean, you're damning a lot of people in here, so why can't I just say fuck whenever I want to?
I tend not to go to church. That's my solution.
I don't go to church because some people are just a little too much for me. I don't trust them. I'm religious, but not the kind of person that would be like, hey, see this book? If you don't do everything it says, you're gonna die.
You will be damned!
I don't believe that. I'd like to believe that people can live their life.
I was watching the Slingshot channel the other day, and there was something about the Dr. Oetker thing, like some dude turned up at his compound, and as soon as it started getting all preachy and messagey, I was just like, like your other content, but you know, this doesn't really tickle my pickle.
I just think everyone should be allowed to. It's not like anyone's killing anyone. If you're not hurting anyone, I don't think it matters. Be like, you're going. They had at my college a group of people who made me feel embarrassed to say I'm religious. We came there and would yell at us, saying we're all going to hell. They would yell at the gay students. They would yell at the girls for wearing short skirts. They would yell at everyone. And it made me so mad.
You've got that Westboro Baptist Church over there as well, wouldn't you? They sound like a great bunch of guys.
Oh. They're yelling at all of us, and I'm like, you know, I'm pretty sure the Bible says, judge not lest ye be judged, so I wonder what's gonna happen to you. And then they had these poor little kids, adorable little children, handing out pamphlets. I think they figured out if a cute kid gives it to you, you'll accept it. I'll just pretend to look at my phone. Have my 3DS out, just walk right by. Oh, I can't see or hear you.
Playing the Pokemons.
I have to catch a Raichu, I'm sorry, this is more important than anything you have to say.
Ooh. Stop blocking. That's not appropriate, bloat.
It's just a giant ass.
Yeah, I noticed that when I was playing as the bloat earlier, it was just like, Jesus, this guy's got some wobble.
Yeah.
The same song is Wobble Baby, Wobble Baby.
Yoink.
You're right! What the fuck?
Oh, I got one lost guy here.
I want the high ground. I don't like being on the ground. It seems like a bad idea. And that's creepy, cat. Go.
You
look down.
Tight.
My brother's cat just staring at me.
Have you seen that thing going around on Twitter of that cat that for some reason puts its paws up in the air? Have you seen? Oh, it's the greatest thing.
I only used it once and then I never acknowledge it.
Okay, the last one is coming up.
in bits.
Worth every ammo.
The last cat's coming up? What the hell? There's a cat in this game?
No, last one. Last guy.
All the other animals were eaten.
And they were delicious.
Well, I guess we found out who killed all the animals.
Oh, we have two support people now.
All the ammos.
Digi.
Indeed.
Yes?
Digi, it's like riding a bike. Once you've got on one, apparently, you can get on all of them.
Okay, how the hell did this even happen? With this fire truck. How the hell do you... Wow, there's no destruction to the beams or anything. How did that work?
Mm,
Okay. It's time to do some myth busting.
Aliens.
Ah.
Yeah, they didn't actually damage this tunnel one jot. So yeah, aliens. I'm happy to I'm happy to go with this assessment.
Pressure wash Nakuta pant. Perfect.
Actually, I like to think the destruction was here, and then they just built the bridge over it.
Oh, we can't move this fire truck. Let's just build the bridge in place.
We're supposed to build a bridge here, but I really couldn't be bothered moving this thing.
Can you imagine that? You're too lazy to like move like a small little thing that's probably easy for you to move, like a can. So when you're building your house, there's just grass and a can there in the center of your house.
I like the thing that Connor's got on about how in his town, the council weren't doing anything about the potholes until some dude went around drawing graffiti dicks on all of them. Because
you know it was him, right?
Was it Banksy or Carnage?
Probably Carnage doing all that shit.
Yeah, probably actually. But yeah, because the council were like, oh, we have to get rid of these diddlers.
Or no, it was Banksy, I think they called it.
So they're like, we need to get rid of all that. So were they talking about themselves?
No, they were talking about the diddlers. They were like, we need to fill these in just to cover it up. Mm-hmm. And apparently they did! They got rid of all the potholes.
Okay, DG or not, there's an extra SMG for the Chaos Fund. Under the scaffolding. Right here. Yeah, I can't because I'm using the same weapon.
Some rap music. It's good for the soul. Not rap. The metal is bad for the soul. Some. Then again, some songs are just plain bad. Doesn't matter the genre.
I listen to reggae metal. Reggae metal and Australian hip hop. Quite the combination.
Every time I say I hate a genre of music, someone comes out with a good song for that genre, and I'm like, fuck it, come all. I just hate you. Just be like, I hate the person who sings this. Because I've heard really bad songs, and then someone else takes it and sings it, and it's like, I can't hate anything. I just have to hate the people.
There's just one song that's on YouTube. It's called, like, I think it's called Boats and Birds, and the original is rubbish, but then this girl did a cover of it and it's just like, man, that's the most beautiful song I've ever heard in my life. I can only listen to it when she's singing it. I just realized
that Harpoon was like, get to the traitor.
Get to the chopper.
Oh, it's good to be playing with the team. It's good to be playing with, like, you know,
the extended team.
Yeah, mate, this is excellent.
What I want to know is why all this freaking flaming debris is falling from the sky. I feel like it's...
Have you never been to London? This happens all the time here.
I live in Louisiana. Do you really think I just take a stroll all the way to England?
Yeah, sure, why not? It's not that far.
Get there, I'd never have to take a diet or exercise for the rest of my fucking life.
Yeah. There's a bit of a swim involved as well, I think.
Exactly. Never have to diet or exercise for the rest of my life.
If I had to get back to the UK from America and I had to walk, I'd have to wait for the Bering Strait to freeze over. Which seems kind of inconvenient.
Not if you get a lot of ice cubes.
I'm gonna freeze this fucking thing myself.
Oh my god, I can't help but think of like a really impatient kid who wants winter to come, so he just takes all the ice in his house and just throws it into the local pond.
Freeze! I demand ice skatery!
It's like the middle of summer, it's the hottest day of the year, and he's throwing ice in the pond.
Refreshing.
He's getting mad at the people who are like, man, it's nice and cool in this water. All Zed's
on the scope. But I've got a swimming pool. I wish to experiment.
I have one, but it's green right now. Freaking need to clean.
No, man.
Of course.
It's afraid it'll open further.
The algae's good for you. I think.
Tunnels as useful as a frickin'
choke point.
A basement in Louisiana. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, we'll get closer. Just in case.
Get out of here, Alpha Claw. More like dead.
Am I right? See ya.
Oh, we have a bit of a straight situation here.
On my way.
I forgot to ask who the hell just called. Fuck my life, why do I always do that?
Back up to the middle street here.
Hey there!
Oh, that's proper invisibility. You can't even see them. Unlike most games, that make it slightly... They make them slightly... Like...
I can word today!
Fuck it! No, not saying it.
They make it slightly transparent. You can see the invisibitches if I'm standing close by. Or if you've got level 5 commander?
How about 12 guys that are obviously in bondage gear?
Where are we looking? I wish to see the bondage gear.
The spider dudes!
Oh!
Yeah. If you think of the loading screen images, then I think they do have kind of gear.
Just looking
gear
down, it looks like
them.
A bunch of gimps. I played Saints Row 4, I know what a gimp looks like. And 3 and 2. I tried playing 1, but apparently it has saves get corrupted easily, so all my work was lost.
Oh.
Worst ever.
This one? Oh yeah.
You can't have multiple saves, so it literally fucked up the entire save.
Oh, nice.
Well, that is just well designed.
I hope you're taking notes for your game, Digi.
Yes.
Your saves get corrupted.
One save only. And just randomly corrupt things, yeah.
Freaking New Vegas had that problem on the Xbox.
New Vegas on the Xbox wasn't that great, but on the PC it was like, if anything breaks, console command. I played.
Just get stuck in there, I'll keep you healed. What the hell? He sent me that message through Steam. You can just talk.
Who's that?
He sent me a message through Steam. Just stay here and I'll get you healed. I wonder how long ago he sent that.
I'm like, right here, dude.
Port closed. Go make a difference. It'd be cool if we could get him on voice as well. Oh, mate, can you imagine?
Well, technically, he is, because there's in-game voice.
I've got mine turned all the way down.
Mine too.
but
turn mine.
In-game voice chat is just the tool of trolls. There's literally no need for it.
The, Flesh Pound. He's coming through the tunnel.
There's also a Strick.
Why settle?
I'm gonna double up for an extra pound.
Flesh Pound?
Yeah, mate. See, that joke was actually relevant and required that I have previous bar knowledge. Yeah, bring it, you husk motherfucker. You ain't get. Oh, you did get the rocket off. Okay. Fine.
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, two husks. Okay.
Fire situation. Where is that? Oh, okay. Medic. Thank you.
Grick, why you no die? There we go.
I'm persistent!
We should get to the trailer.
Oh yeah, shit, it's downstairs.
Oh.
Oh no. No, 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 it's yeah, I was on a car. Ignore me.
We usually do.
I know.
I know, right?
Oh, I think it's the shop over the other side here.
Perfect.
Wow, wow, wow.
Let's get you restocked.
Yeah, it's the one in the wall.
I'm never going to be able to look at that fire truck the same way again.
Ruin fire trucks for life.
Just streaming that I get interrupted, it's anything.
I think I'd actually go mad in the head if my phone rang as much as your phone did. I would literally just get rid of my phone. I couldn't handle that shit.
I have to answer it too. I have to take messages and shit. It's my job for my house.
Ew.
Because no one else wants to answer the phone.
I don't answer the house phone. I think it's a waste of time. It's just people trying to sell me shit. And if it's that important, they'll leave a message. You know.
They never do though, and then you get in trouble with like the government.
Oh.
I was supposed to answer that call? I'm sorry. We called you 70 times.
Leave a message! Just, come on.
And then they leave a they call you, you miss the call, and it's a private call, so you can't recall them. It's like, what the fuck? I guess it wasn't that important, and then you find out it was.
Please ring us back on this number. But, oh. Why are we here? Why am I here? What are we doing?
Yeah, get back to the
we're having a nice chat about phones.
Yeah, no, I'd get rid of my phone immediately.
I want to, but yeah. I mean, if it's like early hours, I don't get bothered. But it's now past noon. Everyone calls. How it is.
My phone's got 4 or 5 useful numbers in it. Also, those numbers change their usefulness depending on where I am in the world. So, I've got Fredders, my parents. Fredders is my best friend. My parents, and the guy I ring every 2 days to pick up. And that's it! That's all the numbers I need. And then when I travel through Europe, and I reach glorious country of Estonia, then Law's number becomes a lot more relevant, and Fredders and my person doesn't they become
your
very unrelevant.
Don't answer the call anymore. Yeah. you leave England and your parents don't answer the call. Yeah. He's dead to me.
It's like when I was there, I used to keep ringing people and they'd always be busy, you know, like they'd be at work or something like that. Oh, I can't talk now, I'm at lunch or something like that. So curious.
Go to their house, they're playing Killing Floor 2.
Using my Steam account. Hey!
I have over 700 hours in Killing Floor 2, what the fuck?
Where did this come from?
I only played the game like for 20 hours, what the hell? I mean, I didn't even leave the game running this time.
Oh, could you imagine the amount of trading cards you'd have if you left it running for 700 hours? To invest in small business.
Oh, hello. There's
like a lemonade stand.
Right here.
Oh, where are you? Oh, yeah, I see you.
I'm coming to you.
I don't know why, but I suddenly wish this game had like spray paint and I could just spray paint something. I don't know why.
A Jet Set Radio meets Killing Floor. You know, that doesn't actually sound like a terrible idea. I was about to say, why has no one done a rollerblading zombie game yet that they did with that Sunset Overdrive? And it wasn't great.
Actually, there, wasn't that Lollipop Chainsaw?
Oh no, that was a different game. That was a different zombie game.
I thought there was a rollerblading in there.
Sunset Overdrive was the, Lollipop Chainsaw was the one with the cheerleader.
No, I meant, didn't she have a... I think...
I remember she had a head on her butt.
Yeah.
Remember that.
That was her boyfriend, too, so I don't think he was complaining too much.
Yeah, Sunset Overdrive was the one where everyone was like drinking soft drinks and the soft drink had like the zombie virus in it and turned everyone into zombies.
If everyone turned into zombies from drinking a drink, I would just say fuck it and drink it and be like, fuck this shit. Far too lazy to actually deal with this.
That's an interesting side to the zombocalypse that I've never heard of before. All my friends in Babylon are like, yeah, we'll build weapons, like, we've got bows and arrows and shit, we'll be fine. I like Carnage's plan of the very unlikely, unsuccessful plan of hiding up in the loft and feeding the hose up to his loft and just surviving like that. That's the best image in the world. And he's so sure of himself, he's like, I won't help any of you fuckers, it's only family and close friends. I don't need any of you lot relying on me, and it's just like, yeah.
My plan for the zombie apocalypse, just get bit, fuck it.
Came over, man.
Think about it, you won't have any internet. You can't use the phone, probably. Everything interesting going on in the world is done with, because you gotta survive. Like having to work every day of your life.
Man, you
every
just...
hour, every minute, every free. Second. You can't even sleep.
Free reign of the entire country, though. If you manage to secure areas, you get to just sit and chill in the Odeon and, you know, watch whatever movie you want.
Yeah, but then there would be no more new movies. Imagine you watch every movie ever made.
I don't think it's possible, is it? If you went all the way back to like the 1930s...
Well, Netflix isn't around anymore. You better hope there's still DVDs around.
And they've all been lost.
Oh, see, that's the great thing. You get to the Amazon, what do they call it? It's got like a special name. Yeah, but it's like the Amazon fulfillment warehouse, you know? Like they're making wishes come true.
Oh, like the...
It's just fully special.
Shipping thingy.
Yeah. Like the fulfillment center. You get there, you find anything.
Oh,
everything
but then
that exists
you gotta
deal in the world.
With the trail, through the truck, finding food, taking care of the animals means a whole new fucking thing. Just fuck it to the bucket. Fuck it.
I'm out. See you later. Wake up when the zombocalypse is over.
Sure. Don't. I'm gonna be in this house. I'm gonna be infected. Come back when you found the cure and everything is settled.
Then it turns out to be one of those 24-hour apocalypses.
You get cured and then you're like, huh, that was interesting. Do you remember anything? It was like being high all the time. I thought you guys were zombies.
What?
I thought it was a good idea to bite and scratch you. I don't know why, but I think like it would be a good idea.
Dave's not here, man. Man, these strikes have got a hunger for you tonight, Lore. What's going on there? Wearing different deodorant, that's what it must be.
Change shampoo, suddenly all the bitches show up.
Yeah,
it's Tresemme, don't you know?
It's like a Lynx advert for zombies.
That's what happened, everyone. All of us changed our shampoo or soap, and this fucking shit started happening. I think I'm gonna just go back to my old stuff. Fuck that. You open the door.
Imagine like
and...
Lynx adverts for zombies. Like if everyone was a zombie.
Zombies was a certain type of shampoo.
I'm gonna bring another Scrake over.
My idea that he sprays the deodorant on his armpit and his arm falls off. That's what I've got in my head.
Get to the freaking harpoon. He did it again. Get to the traitor.
Poon!
Every time I hear traitor, I can't help but think of traitor. For some reason.
She is gonna betray us all one day.
Turns out the zombie apocalypse, all her fault.
Shit. Who told you?
She doesn't make money off of non-zombie apocalypses. She had to start her business somehow.
Oh, actually, the soft,
I didn't start
soft
a business,
drink thing was a plot point in iZombie.
Every bad thing ever happened to Carnage? Yeah, I did that shit.
Even before you were subbed to his channel.
Before I even knew about him. Freaking some guy just like...
armor.
You know that moment someone drives by and a puddle of water just splashes over you? I was driving that car. Some guy cuts you off in traffic. That was me. Freaking paranoia. If it keeps chat, what the? Break time's
over. Get back to work. It's not paranoia if they are actually out to get you.
You have no armor.
Someone actually asked me that, I'd be like, yeah. Was on me. Did you steal from me? Yes. Can I have it back? No. I don't have it. Then why'd you admit it? Because I feel like it.
Yoink. Who's just asked me if I'm on Skype with you? I think he might make an attempt to join the call.
Wait.
Boom. Mr. Poon!
Poon it!
I don't know why I started calling him Poon. I just saw his name in chat one day. I was like, hey Poon! And that, a beautiful friendship thus born.
Yeah, my new nickname apparently was Kids. And then Detective.
Or Cracking Set of Kids. That was the other one.
I don't even know what that is. Fuck. I don't remember that one. I just remember Detective. Why detective? I'm a thief. Stealing from you. I'm killing you. How am I a detective? I'm a murderer.
It just makes me laugh every time. Because he says it with such fervor as well. He's like, ah, Detective Kitz is here.
He's my arch enemy or some shit. Wrong case. He's like, ah, oh, Detective Kitz, we meet again.
My nemesis. We got a strike here.
What is he, Moriarty?
That's the truth right there. I am his arch nemesis. I'm getting him killed in this forest all the time.
You start calling him M.
That was beautiful when we played the forest. I never laughed so hard in my life. He kept just getting killed. He's like, stop spawning shit.
Oh, hello. Goodbye.
How dare you fucking... Shit, shit, shit. I don't know if it's a good thing that you can't walk through other players or a bad thing.
Who killed the husk?
I don't know what that
probably?
Is. I don't know what the husk is, so
he fired at me.
Okay, fair enough.
He looked so funny, he called me a threat. I had to do it. This equipment is an investment. Just do that, he looked at me funny.
Oh, final round. Okay.
He had mismatched socks, he had to die.
Poon has asked me why is Kitz not buying stuff. I don't know.
I bought ammo. Not really a shotgun person.
You need to buy armor.
I didn't know that. I wasn't paying attention when I go to the store. I'm just like looking at my ammo. I don't pay attention. I don't even pay attention when I play a game.
Ah, detective. I can't get that out of my head now. That's kind of worrying.
Out of my head. No.
Oh.
Need any money.
Yeah, I have extra money too.
What's all this doing here?
I don't know, somebody for
like,
pick it up.
Mind if I do? Money anymore? I bought my own RPG this time, because I'm not a fucking Deepskate. Deepskate last time.
I don't need any of your help, I can buy my own shit.
I have
some money.
Just in case.
Money, I'm a strong independent woman, I don't need no man.
I'm a strong independent black woman, okay, I don't need no man.
I didn't realize it was the boss rank.
Your irritating language is about to end, you pathetic, odious little worms.
I hope you like pain. Allow me to give your lives meaning.
9999999. Just why are you yelling that?
Oh, he's blabbering so much.
Who is? Patriarch.
Yeah,
every time
well,
I think of German, I just think of the best
doctor.
German
character. Oh shit.
I just think of the best German character I've ever seen in an anime every time I think about it. JoJo Bizarre Adventures.
Whenever I see Hans the Doctor, I immediately think of Hans from Die Hard.
For some reason, I think about that Soul Calibur character. The one that was like, wore that freaking leather attire, and had like his claws. Soul Calibur went straight to shit.
Soul Calibur? Are you talking about Voldo?
Yes.
Voldo, the minciest character ever in a video game.
Then there's Ivy. You guys, how does that outfit work? Your body? She just glues that outfit to her body, otherwise it's not.
Uh-oh.
Come on!
Extreme destruction!
I'm gonna have to shoot my way out!
Oh! There are apparently no rockets for my gun. Excuse me, Mr. Volta. Mr. Volta, can I speak to you for a moment, please? You want a fist fight? I'll give you a fist fight. Come on then. Me and you, pal. Toe to toe. Let's step into the squared circle.
Oh dear god. Just dropped, what the fuck? The beat drops, all this shit happens. And I get close to the boss, of course. I don't think he takes no for an answer, for some reason. I don't think he's the kind of guy that understands what no means. Just a fix.
Well, we'll give his life some meaning. He might understand that.
Here's a boss, but also here's a bunch of minions that make no sense to be here. Because I would think they would attack him too.
Yeah!
Oh, and I leveled up.
Nice.
Everyone survives. Except for you.
Whew, such fun entrails.
Right, I'm gonna be right back.
This is actually just garbage covered in blood. This isn't entrails.
Medical Moft. Oh! I upped my kill count. Groovy.
Well. Weapon. Of course it's a fucking pistol.